How do you carve a pumpkin to get a jack-o'-lantern? Heat it, and it's done!